Since there's a fraction in the equation, what we're going to want to do is multiply by both sides of the equation by the LCD, which in this case is 4. Once we do that, it should guarantee that we won't have any fractions anymore. Now I have to distribute the 4 through, which gets rid of the 1/4, and then I'm left with p plus 20 equals 8. Now, to solve for p, all I have to do is just subtract the 20, and then you get p equals negative 12.